In this course, you will get an end-to-end experience on ETABS, a widely used software for structural analysis and design. This is a hands-on course on ETABS, where you will build projects to develop the skills needed for a successful career in structural engineering. This is a consolidated course on ETABS software, where you will learn the concepts in three different levels: basic, intermediate, and advanced. You will start with basic level operations, like creating a grid system, story editing, defining materials, defining and drawing frame sections, edit properties, assigning loads and properties. Then you will learn to analyze and design concrete and steel structures for wind load cases, as per IS codes. Then, you will learn to model different types of building structures, with curved and special elements. Next, you will progress to the intermediate level, where you'll learn to analyze, customize structural members, like flat slab and waffle slab. Then, you will learn to design various structural elements, like shear wall and composite structures. Next, in the advanced level, you will learn to analyze and design tall building structures for seismic loads. You will also learn to perform linear and non-linear structural analysis on 20-plus story structure using response spectrum and time history analysis methods. The course is based on Skyfi Labs Learn, Do, Review methodology, which ensures that you learn the technical concepts in addition to working on the projects. The concepts of advanced structural analysis software, like ETABS, can only be learned by developing projects, and Skyfi Labs makes the process super easy for you. Get course access instantly upon enrollment, and you can complete the project from anywhere on Earth and build your profile with smart certification. Using Skyfi Labs courses, you will not only build projects with a definite output, but also learn the concepts involved in it, so you can attend and crack interviews with confidence. Start learning today and develop your profile for a great career in structural engineering.